consumers are asking more and more for personalized products, for seasonal products. And so we need to look at how to do smaller batches in an efficient way without being impacted by changeovers. We have created something that I believe is quite unique. We have a fleet of mobile robots which are moving around our shop floor, and they're docking at different equipments.
That's cool. Yeah, I love it.
We add ingredients to the tanks sitting on these mobile robots based on a particular recipe. SPX Flow products are the best ones we've had here and the most reliable ones. They've allowed us to stand up this highly performant mixing cell, which all our food and beverage visitors here have said, this is exactly what we needed to see.
It's been quite an effort between Siemens and SPX Flow. It's actually a few years in the making. The processing equipment that we provide enables customers to unlock the potential of the next generation of performance.
It's really a cell which is performant today, but it's also like future-proof. It has all the latest equipments in terms of mixing pumps and valves, which allows us to already look into the future of what really the standard needs to be for this industry. They look at how state-of-the-art the cell is, both in terms of hardware from SPX Flow as well as in terms of hardware from Siemens. It shows really how the whole digital and real world come together and have our customers experience it firsthand.